Well, most kids want toys for their birthday, but not this little boy. AJ has autism, and his mom tells us he has a passion for clocks, all kinds of clocks.
And so she is working on a big birthday surprise, and she needs all the help she can get. Channel 11's Joe Holden live to explain. Hey, Joe, good evening.
Hey, David and Peggy, good evening to you. Now, Angela Della Vecchio hardly expected it to take off like this. She put a post on social media, and then a friend of theirs contacted Channel 11, so we figured we'd check it out for ourselves.
He just really loves clocks. Like, it's his favorite thing. He sleeps with them. He just carries them around, and he just has this interest.
Andrew Green, or AJ, is fascinated. Clocks, how they tick, chime, sound, look, and how they work.
I like the color about it.
Curious and full of questions, AJ, a third grader, has autism. What started out just 10 days ago as a small plan for his birthday has spun into a social media sensation.
I just thought, for his birthday, how cool would it be just to, see how many clocks he could get from friends and family, and then they shared it, and it just kind of like spread all around.
Inspired by AJ's passion for timepieces, clocks and gadgets, big and small, people have reached out from as far away as British Columbia. AJ has expectations of filling an entire room with clocks.
180, 192, more than 200 clocks.
At this rate, he may need an entire house. But Mom Angela says there's a lesson behind her little man's passion.
It's just not about him getting clocks, but about just spreading awareness of autism, different interests, acceptance, and I just thought it was awesome.
Now, AJ's big day is March 20th. Because of all of the reaction and the word that has spread across social media, Angela admits it is getting pretty hard to keep this a secret. It was supposed to be a big surprise. We've set up a link on WPXI.com to check out the story and AJ's big surprise. Live tonight in Westmoreland County, I'm Joe Holden, Channel 11 News.
All right, Joe, great story. And we have a link to AJ's Facebook page with our story on our website, WPXI.com, as well as the address where you can send him a clock.